When you are grateful, fear disappears and abundance appears. As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. Be thankful for what you have. You will end up having more. If you concentrate on what you don't have, you will never ever have enough. Reflect upon your present blessings, of which every man has many, not on your past misfortunes, of which all men have some.